You don't get anywhere, but you always feel safe.
Wanna come? We got some friends coming over, and you can meet our older sister.
Sure.
She walks to school with a lunch she packed.
Always messing with somebody.
Nobody. I'm sure she'll be okay.
You living with Paula and them?
For a bit, I guess.
Wearing the same dress she wore yesterday. She has the bruises with a linen and lace.
Who's your friend?
Sylvia, but she don't talk to trash.
Teacher wonders, but she doesn't ask. It's hard to see the pain behind the mask.
How am I supposed to do that?
Bearing the burden of a secret storm. Sometimes she wishes she was never born.
The other day about Paula, did you say something?
Somebody cries in the morning. The neighbors here, but they
best to stay out of it, I think.
Teacher,
a fragile soul caught in the hands of a friend. When morning comes, it'll be too late. Through the wind and the rain, she stands hard as a stone in a world that she can't rise above. But her dreams give her wings, and she flies to a place where she's loved.
Daddy worked on fairies and pretzels.
Yeah.
I figured Jenny. Situation, God always has a plan. I guess I'm still trying to figure out what that plan is.